And I love you more today, Lord. I love you more today than I did on yesterday. Hey. Pastor. On yesterday, Lord, I love you more today, Lord, I love than I did on yesterday. Hey, hey. Oh, yesterday. Than I did on yesterday. Hey, than I did on yesterday. I don't know about anybody else, Jesus, but I need you more today, Lord, I need you more today, the on yesterday. Hey, hey. Than I did on yesterday. And I every hour, need a blessing. Me now. Bless me now, my Savior.
I come.
to thee. I just want to praise you. Lift my hands and say that I love you. You are everything to me. To praise you. I'm giving you a new praise. I'm giving you a new praise. For the enemy has tried to shut your mouth, but I'm restoring your joy right now. I'm giving it back to you. The name. He said, if you praise him, I'll fix it. Lord, I, the power to worship. close your eyes. Shut your eyes. Lift your hands up. That's it. Receive it. Exodia. That's what I'm talking about, Pastor. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. He said that I have created was designed to worship me. That I have brought out of darkness and into the marvelous light was designed to worship me. He said the things that we've been through, he's allowed the enemy to do it because he wanted more worship. He wanted more glory. He wanted more praise. Oh, you don't get what I'm saying today. He said the more you bless me, the more you praise me, the more I bring you out. He said when blessings go up, oh, come on, get somebody, I bring you out. Hold on, hold on, shout to everybody else. He said we don't know the secret. We don't know the secret. Pastor, we don't know the secret. We don't know the secret. The secret is when the enemy comes in like a flood, how do you think the Spirit of the Lord lifts up a standard against him? He said, for the spirit of heaviness, I'm going to give you a covenant of praise. And I hear him. I hear him saying tonight that there is somebody that is watching right now. He said in the next 30 seconds, you're going to lift up your hands. And he said you're going to praise your way out. Because what you're going to say to the devil is everything you did, none of it worked. I still got the victory. Somebody give him a shout in this place. Somebody give him a shout. And I say unto you, in this very hour, in this very moment, that in less than 48 hours, in less than 48 hours, if I be a lying prophet, then don't let it come to pass, God. But in less than 48 hours, you shall see signs that the chain of the enemy have been broken off of your life, broken off of your church, broken off of your home. Let me tell you something. Let me say this right quick. See what he told me, Pastor, about praise. He said, praise. Praise says to the enemy. Worship says to the enemy that in spite of all of it, my trust is still in God. You know what worship says? Worship says no other spirit will rule over my